Okay, we're clear. It's up there somewhere. Oh man, I'm heading back to base. Got to. This is crazy. Never imagined something like that. I want that place. I'm gonna have to work out how to conquer it. I mean, how would you get up there without one of these ships? Is that why they built them? So the plan is to go in hard and fast. Take out those blaze spawners on the outrigging islands. Here goes nothing. Got them. Right, that's the exterior secured. Much as I'd like to keep these spawners, I can't. God, there's an enchanting table! Oh, man. I've got to take this. I see two spawners on the outside. Now, much as I would like to keep these for purely for the fact of them spawning blaze rods, I can't. This is too valuable a base. I'm going to claim this. I want it. Some more of these as well. Oh, soul essence. Of course, if I could. Oh. It's so tempting. I remember what I did before. I need to bring some water up here. Oh dear. Shit. Well, ladies and gentlemen. Bugger. But all is not lost. What I'm going to do, is that, and then I this and this, and I have no balloons. Inconvenient. Must remember to have spares. I remember correctly, this place has a certain enchantment to it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's just not get too close. Admittedly, this does rather put me in a slightly vulnerable position. There we go. There we have it. That's probably messed the ship up, but that's what you think, Matt. Not ideal, but I thank the gods for it, whichever gods were involved. Right. Now to get back to the ship, I think I'll leave that there. this crazy, crazy world. That's a bit bloody risky. Oh, man. There's that. Better keep that available. Right. Well, how do we address this? Let us see. Ladies and gentlemen, we have been busy, and we still have a conquest to complete. I think my original plan is what I'm going to need to do. And I think I'm going to have to sacrifice the blaze spawners. Stay tuned, cats and kittens, because here comes fun.